Okay, you guys, I am back. It took almost 30 minutes just to get my sounds working again. This time I completely closed Delgado, loaded up the game, and then restarted the game, and it worked, so that's all that matters. Now let's finish this game, hopefully. I don't know how far I am, but let's finish this. Because after this, after Outriders, I have another game lined up that I am ready to play. So tempting just to record one more episode of this for today and then head over there and play that one because I really want to play it. Explore the forest and locate the old Outriders truck. Got past Mopoli again. Defeat the monster. What the fuck? Where's this? It's the Grim Reaper. And I just died. What the hell was that? I think the Green Reaper himself came for me. Okay. So I'm just gonna go forward and thank you. want to know what the hell you are.
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
The thing is, why would you want to kill them? They're just trying to live their life. Clear the nest. Oh my god. I don't like you guys. Go away.
Why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew, think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, and they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. It's narrow-minded, tribal, idiot. Out here, it's different. We don't live in fear of our neighbors cutting our throats. Men and women, allies.
The one who dragged his friend from the underworld. I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skurlock, we're just passing through.
Skurlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skurlock and Captain.
Damn, iPad won't shut up. could just... No, I'm gonna do the traveling. Just so I don't glitch out the game like last time. Because I think that's what happened was I didn't use this fast travel. And I just have to get it. Okay. Can I go back to the main quest now? I think I'm heading the right way, hopefully. Could even go in there. I'm not supposed to go in there, goddammit. This game is so goddamn broken. That's the flag. I'm hoping this is the right way. Thank you. No, I didn't want to equip that.
My bad.
Here's the...
I found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common. Get that oil pump, will you?
Okay, I've got the pump from the truck.
Good. Now hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving me the side eye.
Okay, Dale.
Forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. Definitely got her temper from you. We're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. So, a long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravel Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, sir.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravel disaster?
All the survivors of the Caravel were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. Was a girl, and she named her Chanda. And that little brat was only 6 when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her.
Go on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.
Huh. Well, it's not his daughter. Kinda a daughter, but not fully. Pretty cool, pretty cool.
Hey, Yak. That was a sweet story back there, but it still doesn't explain why Jenna hates your guts.
Why do you think? I didn't ask to be a father in a shithole like this. You know what the survival rate is for kids? But, turned out I was wrong. Little girl managed to grow up after all.
Who knows? Maybe you did her a favor. If you hadn't been such a bastard, she wouldn't have gotten tough enough to survive.
Yeah? You go and tell her that. She'll love you for it.
Jenna, Jakob told me what happened between you.
Huh. Did he tell you how my mother died?
I'm sorry. No kid should have to see that.
Even better. I saw it twice. The first time in a vision. You know, I tracked down Jakob. Begged him to come back. Because he wasn't there in the vision when she died. I thought, if he was there, maybe it wouldn't come true. But Jakob doesn't listen to anything I say.
I was walking in the forest.
Outrider, if I may, as an altered, you are not allowed to join our ceremony due to scientific complexity. But rest assured, your presence in our humble camp is appreciated. I personally hope it's...
I don't care if I can't be there, I don't care.
You make it out this far alive. Even less mean to keep going. What is it you're looking for, friend?
I'm not your friend.
You don't know what's out there. There are things I could tell you. Things I could warn you about, but you would not believe these things.
What makes you so sure?
Because the things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
That was Skurlock's little ceremony? How was it?
It was weird. A bunch of rambling speeches about brotherhood. We all picked stones from a basket. And hey, there was music and free drugs, so not all bad.
Where's Ahidi?
Went off with Skurlock talking some science mumbo-jumbo. He'll be back.
No, he won't. Your friend picked the black stone.
What are you talking about?
They're taking him to the facility. Get me out of here. I'll lead you.
Tahiti, where are you?
Ooh, I like that. That looks cool. I want that as a wallpaper, though. Like that, the names of numbers or numbers, letters.
Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it. Until he took a friend of mine prisoner.
Skurlock has his laboratory here. But it's Kang and his soldiers who run the stronghold. They will not welcome you kindly.
Tell me what they want with you.
Nothing good. You need to hurry.
Stop!
Hey, how you doing? I'd like to see Dr. Zahidi. Please.
This facility is off limits. You will not get a second warning.
You guys fucked up.
Thank you.
Well, I'll die. You don't take my man and get away with it. I'm gonna proceed to fire at me. That's not how this works.
Skurlock's lab.
People. That's what they injected us with. He needed bone marrow for the antidote to work. All those people who escaped the war came here to die instead. And I was next.
Wow.
You think it was easy for me, Doctor? It's random. It has to be.
Except for you. Safe from your own lottery, I suppose. How convenient.
I create the antidote. I keep us alive.
How many exactly have you sacrificed for your little utopia?
I am not a monster. I carry the burden. A few must be sacrificed so many can live. What are you going to choose who lives and dies?
Hide behind a basket of stones. When I kill a man, he knows it was me. No. Take as much as you can carry.
You didn't have to kill him. He was a man of science. There's so few of us left.
He was a self-righteous murderer.
What does that make me then? His antidote, God help me, we're still gonna use it.
You haven't yet seen anything.
Is that?
A native of Enoch. I found August out there, lost and alone. Tried to give shelter, but Skurlock only saw a specimen to experiment on.
This changes everything.
Please, no more.
It can talk.
It's all right. They're not like the others. They're friends.
Okay. You're free now. Go home.
They got Skurlock! Alert 10!
get Dr. Zahedi back to my truck.
What the hell is she doing to me?
August does not disappear, so much as move in ways we cannot perceive. We need to get out of here. I know a back exit through the caves. I can lead us out to safety.
Get Zahedi out safe. I'm going back out the front door to deal with Kang's new arrivals.
I should have left your companions to rot in their vial. Scurlock wanted them saved. And look where it got them. I won't be making the same mistake. I will hunt you down and take back the name of your school. That's a promise. And Kang keeps his word.
Good. I won't have to worry about chasing after you.
Get away, get away.
I'm on my way.
Hmm.
take it you're here for a reason.
Our camp's beginning to panic. Nobody will be mourning Skurlock, but without the antidote, we're not going to be able to last it long.
Well, there's a large stash in the lab. We only took what we needed.
I know it's there. I assisted Dr. Skurlock in his work. What's there won't last long. There may be something we can do that the doctor would have never been willing to risk. For so long, our only contact with those beyond the forest was deceit and death. You understand that the antidote requires a steady supply of human flesh. But there's one thing that they have in steady supply beyond the forest, it's...
the dead. You're proposing a trade?
Bodies of dead soldiers. We harvest their spinal fluid and in return we share the antidote.
Now, there are those who will never forgive what you've been a part of.
I know. But if we share what we make, maybe we can start to make amends. There is still one problem, though. The sap of the Toka tree. It's the hardest ingredient to obtain. Tiago used to be the only one capable of it. But now that he's part of your party...
this should be interesting.
I guess I'm going to get it.
I wouldn't have asked if there was another way. There's no antidote without it. Tiago said he would help you find the Toka tree. We really can't waste any time.
Outrider, got a minute? Well, maybe more than a minute.
Tiago, I hear you gathered the sap of some tree to help Skurlock make his antidote.
Not just any tree. The Toka tree of the deep forest. Where it dwells, the creatures of the forest gather in great number, almost as if they're protecting it. Search beyond the stronghold.